Hi guys, Big Bang Maker here. My voice is a little gone now because I've been drinking cold water the entire time while I was here. It's really hot, so that's why I thought I'll gulp up cold water all the time. I've had some very good rest today. We were supposed to leave at 6:30 or 7 o'clock in the morning, but we ended up waking up at 7 o'clock itself. Yesterday I was very happy to meet all my Udupi subscribers, Kundapur subscribers and everyone. Today it's all about ride and more ride. Going to Murdeshwara first, then Gokarna and then coming back. In the evening, we'll make sure to go to Marvanthe beach and head back to the hotel.
We just have had a cup of tea each. We'll go near Murdeshwara and we'll have breakfast. Late agoitu bro. Tumba late agoitu. It's okay. Murdeshwara. Alle hog martte. Chalo man, see you later. Yep, so this is the famous Marvanthe beach. Right now the other road is closed for traffic. You can take your bike somehow on the other side and ride over there. But for now this is the main road and we have to follow this. Oh, look at the vast ocean over here, man. Absolutely beautiful. So you have an ocean on this side and you have a river on the other side. Absolute beauty, right? I wish I had a drone here, man. This view from the top would have been really awesome. And this bike does not really like to go slow or does not really like to be in slower speeds at all. It gets really hot and all the heat is dissipated to your calf muscles. Dude, what the f***? Oh my god, look at this. They're carrying fish like this on a scooter. Excuse me. Jagat esrenu idu? Ee jagat esrenu? Batkala idu? Okay, thank you. I have to stop for fuel. Pump prepare. No petrol. Okay. Munde petrol bunk unta? Age. Age kya? Theek theek. Thank you. Okay, I'm glad I found this one here. This was just what, 100 meters away or 200 meters away, that's all. So the blow on the tire is also less. We have to do our own things here. Good. Somewhere here, I guess we have to take a left or something. Sri Murdeshwara Temple Highway bus stand. I guess you have to take a left here, yes. And to be honest, the story about Murdeshwara from my side is that, you know, when I was a small kid, maybe around 6 years or 5 year old, at that time I had come here with my parents, is what my parents tell me. But after that, we really did not get time as a family to come together again and come to these places. Even when we came to Udupi, Mangalore, we never really made time to come to these places. So I told them frankly that, you know, I don't have any memory or do not recollect anything. So that's why now I really wanted to come and experience this for myself. It's Murdeshwara beach right next to this place. Why? I guess we can take our bikes over here and go up. Oh my god, this is the view that I wanted to see. Wow, the view from here is absolutely brilliant. Let's see what is here. This view is even more awesome. This is how the back of Shiva looks like. When it's all silent and you rev in front of people, it's fun.
So we just had to take a 10 rupees ticket for each. I will not show the entire story here. Please be here to realize it in person. It's fantastic.
Naveen Beach Restaurant. Look at how close it is to the beach, dude. Very nice. So we decided to come to the first floor. Look at the view from here, man. Wow. So this is Murdeshwara beach for you guys, one of the most happening beaches near Udupi, Mangalore. So I simply stopped here on the side of the road while going to Gokarna just to enquire the route, and I found out that they are my subscribers. Name is Rena. Vikas.
Ganesh.
Shantaram.
Ganesh Naik.
Ganditya.
Akshay Naik.
Just now me and Pranam were talking about how hot it is and how boring the ride is, and suddenly these people put life into the ride. Thanks a lot, Guru. So Nanu Udupi avane. ಆದ್ರೆ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಲ್ಲಿ 22 ವರ್ಷದಿಂದ ಇರೋದು. ಸೊ ನಂಗೆ ನನ್ನ ಕನ್ನಡ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಕನ್ನಡ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಇದೆ.
ಕ್ಯಾಮರಾ ಅನ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಹೆದರಿಕೆ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಗ್ಬಿಡ್ತು.
ಯಾಕೆ? ಅರೆ ಆಯ್ತಿರ್ಲಿ ಬಿಡಿ, ಕುತ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಸರ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಕಾಪ್ ವಾಂಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಕಮ್ ವಿತ್ ಅಸ್ ಸ್ಟಿಲ್ ಗೋಕರ್ಣ, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೇ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ಡ್ ಅಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಟು ಆಸ್ಕ್ಡ್ ಅಸ್ ವೇರ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಕಮ್ ಫ್ರಮ್. ಐ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಬ್ಯಾಂಗ್ಳೂರ್. ದೇ ಲೈಕ್, ಆರ್ ಯು ಆನ್ ಅ ಜಾಲಿ ರೈಡ್? ಐ ಆಮ್ ಲೈಕ್, ಯೆಸ್. ದೀಸ್ ಕಾಪ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ವೆರಿ ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಮ್ಯಾನ್. ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಕಮ್ ಟು ಗೋಕರ್ಣ ಹಿಯರ್. ಲೆಟ್ ಮೀ ವೇಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಪ್ರಣವ್. He's riding a little slow because we have cop as pillion and we had to drop him off somewhere. Nice, that sounded good. We have to go near the temple first, Gokarna temple, and go behind it. Okay, that auntie's reaction was very good. We had to pay 10 rupees here to enter the beach. The Ninja 650 is really very heavy, and since it's not a Tiger or something, we didn't really want to risk getting it here and pushing it back. So that's why I've got the NS200 here. I wanted to have this fun, man. For this reason I came to Gokarna. So you guys have come here to enjoy and relax and go back. Get a good tan and go back, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Enjoy, man.
Mumbai?
Yeah. Nice. Mumbai is really good.
Yeah?
Very crowded, but it's really good.
Yeah.
Okay, nice meeting you, man.
Yeah, see you.
So look at the slide here, man. I slid here and I stood. But then, I'm sorry, NS200. I really thought it had side stand. And I dropped it off. I hope the bike is proper because Pranam has to ride next. Sade tara ittido. Sade satape.
Nanu bhaya guru elle avta gigutta nanu.
Vade nan maga nina. Macha hegitte sagadagidira. Maatada le.
Speechless.
Ah. Oh my god, it was really awesome. It's very good that we got NS200 here. Any other heavy vehicle, it would have gone inside. Trust me, it's really soft over here.
Look at how this lorry is being overloaded, man. Damn. How is this lorry driver even managing this, dude? Oh, shit. Hogoda. Damn it, look at this, dude. It's 5:30 in the evening, and I made it to Marvanthe beach. I still haven't had my lunch yet. There's still a lot of time for sunset.
Me and Pranav, we both have made it to the Marvanthe beach. All our riding gear and everything is behind us, as you see over there. Having coconut water and some chips. We have ordered for Gobi Manchurian, that will be ready in some time. We'll sit here, relax, enjoy the sunset, enjoy the sound of waves, and then after 1 hour or something, we'll head back to our hotel. That's it. We made it, Macha. Huh? He's really, really silent today. He doesn't speak only. We enjoyed the sunset with a plate of gobi manchuri and some cold water. and my phone was somewhere there taking the time lapse. This is where I'll end the vlog. I know I have not done the room tour and everything. Tomorrow before going to Bangalore, I'll make sure I'll give you a room tour. It was really nice. I'll spend some more time over here, get my pant wet, go to my room, have a shower and sleep off, and going back to Bangalore tomorrow. Bye bye.